I have a question. Have you ever wondered if your dreams were just lifelong dreams? How many of you tried to chase your dreams? Or have lost someone they love, or had a girlfriend leave them, or spent too much money, lost your keys, lost your car, regretted things? What was the point? You said it's time to take a step forward instead of 20 steps back. I'm tired of dreaming. Life is too short and time is too valuable to sit back and dream. I want to fulfill my story and I want to try. And this is me trying.